Welcome to the 2011-2012 Capital One Women's Division I Track and Field Cross Country Academic All-American Athlete of the Year video. This year's winner is Chanelle Price, a middle distance runner from the University of Tennessee, who produced a 3.94 grade point average in journalism and electronic media with a minor in business administration. During her senior season, the Eastern Pennsylvania native obtained numerous academic honors, including an NCAA postgraduate scholarship in 2012. On the track, Chanelle concluded her UT career as a 9-time All-American, 2-time NCAA champion, 5-time SEC victor, 7-time NCAA scorer, and 14-time SEC point producer. She is the owner of 2 world records, 3 American and collegiate marks, and 4 Tennessee bests.
Well, starting with cross country, my goal during that season is really just to help the team and to get into some shape for track season. And I think I did just that. And going into my indoor season, I came second at SECs, and we won the DMR, kept our streak going, and that was definitely a great SEC meet for the Lady Vols. And then going to the outdoor season, I think that was my best season this year. And I came runner-up at the SEC meet, and then out in Nationals, I ran very close to my personal best and came in third. So I would definitely consider it a great year.
Thank you for viewing the 2011-2012 Capital One Division I Women's Track and Field Cross Country Athlete of the Year video.